Now to a traffic alert. If you drive on Route 160 between Willard and Springfield, you should be on the lookout for crews and equipment next week. MoDOT crews are widening the road. They'll spend next week clearing trees and installing erosion devices. The final project won't be done until December of 2020. When crews are finished, 160 will be four lanes between I-44 in Springfield and Jackson Street in Willard.